Wait, baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't do no plan, these red bottoms on no Vans. And she telling all the...
What's up, guys? Your boy Mike, and I'm back with another YouTube video. And today, we with the squad. Everybody say what's up? And we're doing... What are we doing? We're doing who's most likely to. So we're just going to ask questions. And then everybody just says who's most likely to do it. So...
Yeah.
All right, let's get it. First question.
Is this like people in general or just like people here?
People here.
All right.
People here. All right. Who is most likely to be a college dropout?
Holt.
A college dropout?
Yeah, like they enter college and then give up halfway through because they don't want to do it no more.
Holt.
I don't know, because who's going to college? We should just...
Let's do high school.
I'm going to college.
Let's do high school dropout. All
right, high school. Most likely to be a high school dropout.
3, 2, 1.
Cameron.
Cameron.
Yeah, bro.
If
you
support your family, though, then,
like...
Then,
like,
yeah.
You
just...
Cameron, we just
played
you.
No, I'm just going to die by school for
a
time.
You saying going...
Die.
Who's the most likely to
have sex with a guy?
Oh, bro, none of
this
fruity shit,
bro. Yeah.
None of fruity.
Cameron. No, bro. Dude, you humped the bush today. 4 o'clock, baby.
It is 4 o'clock in the morning. We still making YouTube videos. Alright, so now we gonna add... Huh?
Dude, if we pull an all-nighty, I'm falling asleep at 7 o'clock.
I'm down. Alright, look. So, we gonna do dares in this too. Need a video longer. No, we don't.
It's a Sunday.
The next day.
Well, yeah, but we still have... I don't get a lot of sleep when I go to school. I go to sleep at like 2 o'clock in the morning. Sometimes.
I go to sleep like 10, bro. I don't sleep.
Alright, so we about to add the dares in here, you know, with the kids. So let's get. Alright, so who wants to do a dare first? Nose goes.
Nose goes.
You ain't saying,
bro. Fat.
Jacob, you doing it?
Jacob, you gotta do. You gotta do it first.
Wait, he ain't saying nose
goes. Alright, so.
He was in the
what dare y'all wanna do?
No, we're not doing nothing gay, nothing gay. Just think of something.
I got vinegar.
To do the best dance
move
you possibly can.
No. I dare you to do the cinnamon challenge.
What's that?
Cinnamon.
You don't have cinnamon?
We have vinegar, bro.
Drink a whole cup of vinegar.
Take a shot of vinegar.
I bet. I don't think I have vinegar, bro.
You don't got anything.
You don't have vinegar?
Wait. Syrup.
Alright, take a shot of syrup.
No, I drank
what?
It is nasty.
Yeah, it's not. Alright, bet. Do it.
Is that nasty?
Alright, you gotta do a shot of... By the way, guys, we really in cabin. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. So he about to use... What he about to use? He about to use this cup.
How about 2 shots?
Nah, alright, 2 shots then.
No, he got here like...
There's one?
12.
Yeah, that's just probably so nasty. Ew, that's just probably disgusting.
That shit probably smacked.
Is it nasty?
Kinda.
Yeah.
So three.
I can't even imagine that. That's disgusting.
No. Man.
You take 3, you gonna be...
I can't even the smell of it.
Bro, I wish you had cinnamon, bro, because that shit burns. Alright, Jacob, you were the one who did the dare first, so you pick who goes next.
Alright,
we're gonna move. Cameron. Alright. What you want him to do?
You about to find me, bro. You're about to put the nasty thing in
there. What's he got to do?
Cracking up the cantaloupe.
The cantaloupe?
Chubby buddy, that shit.
Yo.
No.
If you put it on the table, you doing some crazy. Yo,
wait, no, what is
ew,
that?
Barbecue sauce. Barbecue on cantaloupe. No. Yo.
Oh, bigger piece.
Oh yeah, bigger piece. Yeah.
Yeah, big chunk.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Bro,
look,
not just barbecue. Hey. No, I'm not.
Butter.
No. That's not. That's not.
Stop.
That's not product. All right, ready. 3, 2, 1, eat that shit. That shit probably so nasty.
How bad is
it? Oh my god, bro.
Is that disgusting?
You're about to find me.
You gotta swallow it.
Oh.
You can get a drink right after though.
Clear the mouth. Alright, it's clear.
Clear. Right. Happy, yo. This dude really has a vending machine in his shirt, yo.
It used to work, but I think we broke it.
Look at his thing.
Yo, look what I did when I was little.
You're picking me?
Yeah, give me a
camera.
Oh, I have a good dare. You have to eat. You have to drink.
I'm daring him.
The
Air Forces?
No, that's not that bad.
That is terrible. Drinking straight ketchup, that's just...
That's not that bad.
I'm not doing that.
What
do you want
to do with flour? Get the little cup that you drink
barbecue sauce out of.
Flour?
Yes,
it is, bro.
Can you eat that? Is that
yes.
Edible? Yeah, it's probably
nasty. It goes in cake and shit. You can... Bro, he's eating flour.
I've never eaten flour.
What are you about to today?
No, let me see the little cup for the barbecue.
That's like the experiment cup.
Yeah, but you gotta clean that shit out.
You gotta leave syrup in it, bro. Oh, I'm gonna put some.
Yo, you know why I like hardwood floor? Because when you put your feet on it and you barefoot, it's not cold like tiles. You know what I'm saying? It's like midnight.
No, don't do. Oh my god, that's a lot. What time?
You only have to do half.
Half?
Yeah.
But you don't get a drink after if you do half. If you do all things. Do the whole thing and you get a drink.
Alright, half now. Let me
take out some. That shit not.
That shit not even coming out, bro.
You better be doing the whole thing.
That tastes weird.
Not surprised.
Oh my god. That's about half.
Wait, let me see that. That's
scary.
Let me see
that.
Alright, ready?
All right, we gotta do another dare because he's putting it out.
I need water, bro.
Oh my god, bro, you got, bro.
No, okay.
There's like, I'm not eating butter. I like strong. It just got butter.
Should I do it? And ew. Whoever
gets picked, bro, I could not swallow it. It got stuck.
You know why? It might be me next. Mike gets picked.
Ew.
It's Mike's
favorite. Oh my god, this shit's horrible.
Now you're missing this shit.
Since that was pretty intense, we'll call that as a pass.
Bro, that dude, you take a...
Bro. I'll take a spoonful of cinnamon.
It's still in my mouth.
Cinnamon's terrible. Burns.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, who's next?
Me. No, Mike, you pick. Who's next? And they can't... I mean...
I got hope.
Fuck!
There you go. Bro, like, watch. That shit is so not edible when you eat it. There you go. Yeah. You about to eat that today. Come on,
Mike, you wear it. Mike wears it with a thing in it. So it's
I know. So my shoes never crease.
I'm not doing this whole thing. I'm doing, like, from here to here.
No, eat all the shit that has...
You only did half of it. This is,
yeah,
like,
I know, but
thing.
I spit it out. You can spit it out after you're done. But you gotta at least
chew for at least 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Either chew, either eat the whole thing.
You chewed for like no seconds.
Yeah,
dude,
I did.
You put it in your mouth and walked out of there.
Yeah, it was straight flour. So
yeah,
like
but
that.
It was straight flour, like. Alright, go.
I asked you to, I didn't want you to say.
Keep eating it. No, you gotta eat the other part. It's still got flour on it. Eat the flour. Eat the shit with the flour, boy. Eat it again.
Take a bite of it.
Do it again.
Take a bite.
Bro, what are you doing? You're not eating all of it. Bro, no, you gotta eat. Bro, you still have more flour. Alright, there you go.
You're just gonna throw it away now.
Drink real fast, drink real fast.
That's a horrible lean. It's hard to eat.
Just chug it. It's so bad.
Grab a corn.
Hey, Talman.
Oh, your titties.
Are you taking?
Mm-mm.
I'll go back to sleep.
It's Brandon.
What a bread.
He didn't even...
Poor damn what?
No, we need to move it.
Nah, we gotta smack him with
it. I know, being a dickhead, because we still care about his ass. I'm gonna
throw a piece of bread at him. Smacks.
Hey, that's a piece of bread.
This is my bread.
Night, brother. Alright, come on.
Why is there fucking water on my shirt? Right there.
You had a little bit of water on your shirt. We'll tell you in the morning, bro. Bro, he doesn't know why there's water on his shirt. He goes, why is there water on my shirt?
Are you serious? Is this on video?
Yeah. Why is water in my shirt?
He's so stupid. Fuck, yo, so like everybody was up, man's fell asleep on the ground.
No, just water. No.
You motherfucker.
It was my fault. Yeah, it was my fault. Fuck is
wrong with you. Yo, my man started swinging on him, bro. He said, man started swinging on him, bro.
That was nuts.
Alright, yo, that's gonna be the end of today's video. You know, we got all this stuff for.
It's a cold spray.
No, it's not. It's for. Athlete's
foot,
dude.
Oh.
You're such an idiot.
Man, you're retarded. Anyways, guys, this gonna be it for today's video. You know, stop. I'm gonna upload this tonight, so it should be up by like, I don't know, it might be up by tonight or tomorrow. But also, who ready for the vlog for tomorrow? Everybody down?
And we got the song dropping tonight too. And we got the song dropping tonight. Word.
Shoot. All right, yo. We out.
As soon as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie get made. Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown. Off this way, doing all these shows.